know?
I'll just be watching until it works. Because if it's saying offline, then I'm not streaming according to it. Exited host mode. Okay. Yay! It's doing a thingy.
Sorry, everybody's.
We teleported slightly because for some reason it wasn't registering that we were playing. Oh man, he's like actually crying, raging right now. Shin. He's actually like crying, raging right now. Like he was so stressed to the point he was wiping his eyes, frustrated.
Metroid?
Yep.
That's here. I'm pretty sure I have that part already. You just got.
He died right at a power up. And lost it, so he has to go back through this whole area again. He almost threw his controller earlier, apparently.
That's sad. Oh yeah, the forlorn thingy. Let's get this place done with so I don't have to keep coming back here.
Never again.
He doesn't like spokes.
We like Slezers. Bork laser.
Bork laser? Is that a laser that a
You know, apparently it's just a deliberately spelling your Brock Lesnar.
Oh.
Laser.
Thought you were going to say it was a laser that was fired by a doggo.
Oh no, the fun spider is dead.
No.
The fun spider.
Spider that has fun.
We have the Terrand for certain. Wait, where are you going?
To the door. Or
Was gonna
yeah,
say it
no,
was
down
up,
here.
not down. Or are you exiting of the area from the door instead?
Yeah, because it leads straight to
Where you need to go?
Valley of Wind.
Go up and left. Climb on top of your tower thingy here, if it'll let you. Yeah, jump up.
Why am I up here?
Look like it had a shady, spotty McSpot spot. The thingy. That's an actual just get hurt pit.
Yeah. The only death pit I know of in the game.
Well, it's not death. I think you just take damage, if I remember correctly. And then that water is darkly shaded for some reason.
This is that spot where we fight owls. I mean,
Where you hide from owls.
yeah, that one.
Why, after I eat, do I always have to start coughing? There's something
I don't
here.
remember what this lever does,
I think it was.
but I
It
can't pull
opened a
it
door.
anymore.
I think it opened a door that you had to go through. What?
Where I dropped the rock and kept the owl in. You're kidding, right?
So you have to go through the teleport to get out?
Apparently.
Why?
Because that rock keeps out owls.
Yeah, but you're not an owl, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Or you're smaller than owls.
Well, I feel like things larger than owls would already have trouble getting through there anyway.
I went this way, but I couldn't actually go this way. That doesn't seem right. Well, fortunately, that does say something good about it didn't just make the rock disappear, because that wouldn't have made sense either.
Featherweight's head is a cat's head.
What?
Featherweight's head is a cat's head. Grab my notebook that I was showing you that drawing in earlier. It's the black notebook sitting up there. See, his head shape is a cat's head shape.
Oh, he's
secretly
a cat.
Featherweight is secretly a cat, not a pony.
Yeah, that's a very scary cat. A cat the size of a horse?
Oh, I guess so. Oh, it's a horse.
Doesn't matter. That is still terrifying.
Like a giant puppy?
Yeah, like a giant puppy.
Something something toe beans. Jerked. Something something toe beans. It's up to your right.
Over there.
It's up to your right.
Oh. I knew where I was going before, but since you said something, I was like, does he mean the other right?
No, you like went to the middle again. I was like, no, it's over there.
Does this count as...
Wait,
of course it doesn't.
Go up. Oh, nope, Sorrow Pass. Well, you might as well grab the stuff you're already up here.
You jerks! Ow, forget it!
I was gonna say, hey, retreat! Hey, killed that other guy! That other guy had nothing to do with you, dude! Just relax! Life's difficult enough as it is! He killed you.
Owls. Don't come in here, you're gonna get yourself killed. Owl killed himself.
It's fine.
No.
You gotta find a button.
Apparently.
I think we already knew that. I feel like we went there before.
Or maybe we don't need to find a button.
Or a lever, rather. And not a lever as in A Legend of Zoroldo. What?
Oh. I didn't need to close that. I had no reason to close that.
Nor open it, honestly.
That's true. That's very true. I'm actually going the wrong way. I'm supposed to go up through a whole bunch of lasers. There's actually nothing up here.
Joke's on you. You just go straight up. There's a smashy wall there and a smashy wall there.
There is.
Uh-oh. Dooth losers. Do you see that stupid green frog thing spit at that poor flower?
Unsafe. Unsafe zone. Sure, why not?
Don't go into the spikes, please.
Unsafe zone.
Now it's really unsafe looking.
I need a thing to grab onto.
Yeah, that might be like a plot spot where like something smashes it from the other way. Dirt! Oh, we forgot you loved this part too.
Oh yes. This is like my favorite spot.
I know, that's why I said that. You were nostalgic for it, honestly. No. Yes.
Oh, I already came up here and got the thing that was up here. Why'd I come up here again?
Because it was technically a safe platform. Dirt!
Okay. Why am I doing this? Why don't I go somewhere else and just go to a teleporter? Why don't I just go around?
Why do they always teleport? It's same spot!
They're scared.
Aha! Take that, spikes. Ow.
They took it.
it.
I can't tell if anyone's watching or not. Did you want to save there? According to the list, you're not watching. Why not? Added views are added views.
Okay.
Well, now that was just sucky.
Yep. Okay. Breathe first. Breathe first. Why did I choose to go this way instead of the other way again?
I don't know. Prove something to yourself. Something, something. Save. I was gonna say now you'll have a lot more hit points.
No.
Funny. That's not funny. Full health. Immediately
level.
Not full health.
Oh, you maxed out all your skill?
All his abilities. Hey, you copycat. Don't cough, that's my thing. Look at the map. Down and to the right. Wait, no, right where you are. Down and to the right. Oh. Mine.
Okay, let's do this. Really?
Straight up.
Game.
Save.
Pardon.
All right. You might have wanted to go up first. Well, now's your chance.
Nope. I want to go down first. So I never, ever have to do any of that again.
Oh. Although you are going to have to dodge the lasers. You didn't dodge the lasers. The quick man lasers? Oh, you have to go down to go up.
I can't see a thing. Wait. You know what? Fine.
No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The Sunstone still radiates with the light that she fears.
Only the first two levels.
Which one is?
Pit people.
Oh, yes.
And all, you know, a bunch of side quests, but you know.
It looks pretty depressing and gloomy.
How so?
It still has Stamper being silly, but it has some pretty, like...
The kid actually is alive. You found out in the second mission.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that. I just know that the way that the narrator acts is very D-bag-ish.
Yeah. That's because the narrator's the big bad.
Gumo had found a place to belong.
Huh? Yeah. His Zagori's mother figure. Mm-hmm.
With the Sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Oru's gates. But, do you feel the shaking? The rumbling in the earth? Mount Oru is close to spewing fire. There's no time to lose.
Oh.
Well, time to go doing a whole bunch of backtracking, because there's no time to lose. Well then! Lightning just strikes you if you go that way!
Wait, I wanna see that.
No.
You can watch it on there!
Really?
Here goes.
Lasers.
Oh, can you find the storm cloud?
Looks like it.
I thought maybe you should walk away until this lightning comes out of nowhere and kills you.
It does, kind of.
What gives you to fly into a storm cloud?
In retrospect, that is kind of stupid, but you know. Maybe I did want to go up first.
That's what I said. I said you had to go down to go up. Although we're still missing a thingy.
Wrong way, wrong way. Don't go this way if you don't have to.
You jerk, go away! No one likes you. No, the green frog things that spit acid at you.
Douche frog.
Do what?
Everyone loves the fun spider and douche frog. Well, no one loves douche frog. He's a douche.
We should probably put him in the douche pit. Since he's shooting danger balls at us. Over there to the left. Hey! Wow, that guy's got some aim on him! What a jerk!
I hate people who can aim well.
I hate people who can aim well that are for some reason targeting me. There's nothing there.
There's nothing here. Where the heck is that switch?
Where am I?
We'll try up here again.
Ask your orthodontist. I don't know what they have to do with it, but... Maybe if your teeth are aligned correctly, it will solve all the problems.
Woo!
You're just using him as a trampoline. Oh, yep. He's, like, raging at Metroid.
Like, hard? He's still in, like, the first area of the game.
No, he's...
He's gone through
Wait, go to the right. That's not the right, but okay.
Yeah, first Metroid's definitely.
Yeah, what's that little enclave right there?
Well, here?
Yeah. Nothing? Oh.
Remember, we can see through walls now.
Wait! Oh no, it can't be that. I forgot it's one of that types. I was gonna say, what if you try to direct one of the spider's bullets up at it? But I don't think it's that kind of gate.
One spider? Right there? Whatever, that's their name.
Nope. It was an alright idea.
Ow.
Do what?
No,
I don't have the flu.
What?
I do not have the flu. Oh, that sounded like you said, sounds like you have the flu, and I was like, no, I don't. Hey, that's that same lever.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like he gave up.
Yes, he said he was switching.
Aww. You know, multi-use levers.
Yeah.
I was hoping. I should have all the tools to do this at my disposal.
Yeah, but it might be just something you're not seeing. That's why I was saying, do you want me to look it up? Yeah, but keep in mind that according to the D&D rules, every single time the difficulty increases and, and you have to wait 10 minutes between rolls. You still have to wait 10 minutes. Yeah, but that's gonna waste a whole bunch of time.
I need to refresh my eyes. We should go somewhere else and mess with something else for a bit.
Wait, let me look. Just let me look real quick. Go back down a little bit in the map. Not that far down. Where you are. Okay, let's see here. And you've been here, right?
Yeah. We've been everywhere here.
And this is that sealed off. Oh, no. Let's see. That's too high. Yeah, Shin, I'm aware of all of that because I can hear it. Well, at least you didn't die from an insta-death laser, I guess. That does.
What kills you?
Well, he didn't die. That's the thing. He just took damage instead of dying from the Death Eater. Oh, he's really good here.